Hey, Mudfoot, you know what we're here for? Lay some treats on us.
This weekend on Coolin' with the Captain, more of your favorite music and great, great stuff, including a new segment called We Interrupt This Broadcast, hosted by Bill Curtis. We're going to talk about the passing of Richard Belzer, unfortunately, but fortunately, play some National Lampoon Radio Hour he was featured in the original cast. We've also got your yacht rock. We've got hair band music. We've also got classic rock. We've got grunge rock sets, golden era hip hop set, and comedy from the incredible Jonathan Winters. All this weekend.
I tried using the baby wipes, but it burns my skin, and it just gets all smeared, and it just mashes into it, you know? Oh, shit. Sorry about that. We're still on some technical issues with Sauce Beards. Anyways, that was some band called Abrams that I heard this week, and I was like, hey, I'm going to share this shit with my friends. That's what I'm going to do. This next one I'm going to give you, I heard this morning during my Wake and Bake Pink Panther cartoon session. It's New Elder. Yep, New Elder. Smell the nature on this Donor Metal Heavy on Freeze Not Old Pop Culture TV Metal.
Thank you. Burn Scratchers. Get on down to Burn Scratchers Raceways for the little Burn Scratcher fun times and a little Burn Scratcher face. They are incredible, and you can get yourself a burn basket, plus you can get yourself a burn dog and burn fries and some little Scratcher sodas. Get the Nutball Scratcher. Get Woody Woodpecker Scratchers and his wacky friends. Ho-Ho and Ding Dong and crazy Nutsfalls. Everybody's going to be there, and you got to do it. Burn Scratchers.
Whoa, man, that was really a lot for my head right now. That was Burn Scratchers are the sponsors of the show. Burn Scratchers and Little Burn Scratcher Raceways. They got Twisted Teacups, Electrical Troll Goblin, Fartface Race, and Smith and Wesson punch bags. It's getting really, it sounds absolutely horrible. I don't think you should do it, but then again, I'm saying to myself, why the fuck not? Fuck not. Freeze not. See how I did that there? Welcome to Freeze Notable Pop Culture TV programming. It is the heavy. We are doing the February Stoner Monthly of the Stoner Metal, and that was badass. It was dead quiet. And the Sorceress, and then new music from Elder Coalescence, which is excellently crazy fresh. Now listen, what's about to happen? Do I have anything I gotta say before this? I gotta do some say something. Oh yeah, yeah. So check out Coolin' with the Captain this weekend. It's gonna be great. They're doing a new segment called "We Interrupt This Broadcast" with special host Bill Curtis. Plus, they'll be talking about Richard Belzer. Because he just passed away, and there's going to be comedy from Jonathan Winters. And of course, all your favorite rock and roll, classic rock styles, and they'll do golden era hip-hop set in the 50-year anniversary of hip-hop. Okay, so is that it? Now I can say it? Folks, what we have is a treat. It wasn't even on the rundown, but when the girls got here, they said they had it in the car, and I said, bitch, go get that shit in 20 seconds or less, or you're not getting any fish. And she came back with the Dozer. It's brand new Dozer. We got brand new Lowrider and telekinetic Yeti monster guys to finish it out. So enjoy this, because this is brand new Dozer. It's a whole special thing. Don't forget, if you like Dozer, there's going to be some more Dozer stuff. There's a whole full Metal Bunny upload album for Dozer for in the Tale of the Comet, and then we're also going to do call it a conspiracy and just keep going from there and doing uploads of their albums, and we're so excited that there's brand new Dozer on the heavy.